Hello guys, we are back here. We're gonna work on our work plan. See upcoming tracks, Eldora, normal. We already have it on our normal car. Tagger is a normal, so that car will be worked on. Vegas and Richmond, so normal. So we're gonna put our God Squad of females on that car. We have a short track coming up. So we have Jefferson, we're already ready for that track. Tagger, normal, so that's the 85 is a tire car, Vegas short track, so here we go. Julia go on that car, you'll go here. Next thing, there we go. Get that team back together. Wait, I just see a car have... Okay, whatever. We'll have that fixed. As you're gonna go run Eldora. Oh, we got more enemies now? No, everyone's our friend. Full rivalry, neutral and neutral. Next race. Go race Eldora. So we should get our $2,000 for winning three races in a row. So I can't really wait. I can't wait for that. Because all this money is probably going to go to us buying a truck team next year. Because I... don't know. And that's like, because I'm not getting any big offers from truck teams. And I'd rather not sit on a struggle bus for a year in the trucks when I can want to know how the system works. And we're qualifying this week. We're not going to start from the last to first.
Every time, let's go.
That's my lap record. 15-4. Whoa!
Make this qualifying lap count, please.
Well, John Snyder's going to a backup car. He just did a front flip.
Alright. Where does that put us on the track?
13th. Yeah, I've never qualified on the pole, ever. Let's see if John Snyder qualified last. No, look at him. He's up near the front under flipped. Dan Goodman's been confident. Engine change, puts the 43 in the back, even though he was already in the back. Kuvlaka had to replace the transmission.
All right, coming to the green. Almost ready. Green flag, and now green's out. Car outside, hold your line here. Hold the wheel. All right, now you're clear. Got a car up top, up top, got a car high down.
All right, that's odd, remember me.
All right, now you're clear. All right, now you're clear. Car high, careful now. Easy.
Remember last season, man, somebody dominated
the last
car. I think it was Dan Goodman.
Five to go. You got this. Outside, outside. All
Brown.
They count top five for a reason. You just got one.
No good, man. He was gone. Wonder if they let me drive the Eldora truck race. That would be one they you should drive in this game, because I mean you're coming from the dirt. Like who? What? Like who wouldn't want to put you in a dirt car or a dirt truck? So if you came from a road course background, you'd want to drive the road course. You would want to sign the guy back. Oh, I've seen him drive road courses. 19 grand, 7 fans. Oh, I got 8 grand. I thought it was 2. We usually have driving a 68 truck at Iowa. Dude, I think my whole computer just like restarted. Yeah, it did. Weird. Probably updates. Whoa, that scared the shit out of me. Yeah. Clay Greenfield. This was the team I drove for in my Heat 2 career mode. Clay Greenfield. And I sort of got him to the Final Four, if I believe right. I'm gonna put that shit the hell loose, because I'm... That car we drove at fucking Dover was doo-doo. Like, a hell of doo-doo. Like, there's no speed in it, and just... bogged, it was tight. All we had was restart. All we had was a restart gear. Oh, okay, that's huh.
Let's go.
Please stand. I love having a loose truck that shoves all the way up the racetrack.
We're qualifying. Make it count.
Now that shit was just crazy tight, so let's see. I'm gonna go 520.
Has the green flag in his hand.
So,
ready.
This shit should be wrecking.
Camera time, let's go.
Ooh.
Need you to stay on the bottom right here. Hang tight there, driver. Hold this line here. Outside, outside. Car outside, hold your line here.
Thanks, Chris Fontaine.
Right, clear.
That's
outside.
Just a Fontaine.
Car there is on your inside.
Oh my god. Damn, I thought it was a good corner right there, and they just still pull away. Hey, I gained a tenth and then lost two. But Jamie Mosley's glad that I'm here in the truck series. He is the worst truck driver in the field. This video is going to be a quiet one, man. Six to go. And I mean, if you look at my times, man, every lap's a lot faster. It's just these three-star teams are just so bad. Which is also smart by them, by 704. Because what team is going to give some guy that, you know,
five more laps here.
That's here just in a one-off race, the best equipment. I'm gonna be driving second rate. I'm gonna be driving a second rate truck. Like, I'm not gonna be driving the best, like. Harrison Burton's about to get his first truck
inside,
win.
Inside. Car high, careful now. Easy.
Sorry, Hill. Sure took me low.
Two to go.
Can I Brett Moffitt's way? Now Harrison Burton's gonna win his first ever truck race.
Hold your line, you got one inside. Hold your line. One more to go.
Jennifer Jo Cobb in the top
inside,
10.
Inside.
Motherfucker. Okay, he just ran me over. Pulled to the bottom.
Inside.
I ain't forgot about you either.
Alright, we'll get him next time.
Struggling, boys. I don't know if I was, yeah, that's second race. Maybe I should cut the stages on for trucks. I don't know. I just feel like they would make them shorter. They'd be like, you know. Oh, I got 12 fans. At least the Iowa fans, you know, come out. Racing hot seats can be pretty intense, but I hope you're keeping your cool. Mine Snyder. I'm not gonna say anything. Three top tens, three top fives, five, four top fives. That's super easy. Let's see. Reputation. Switch to Camping World Trucks. My Snyder's upset that I called him stupid. Alright, we're going road racing. Oh yeah, prepare for race. So it's just work plan. The road course car is already done. We won't have to work on that car for a while. So we have Taggart's car here. Here we go, our one road course. The season, besides the race in the playoffs. Jefferson Raceway. Bro, I hate qualifying at this track. It's so hard. This was the track I turned John Snyder at last year, and he got mad in the playoff race.
You got one lap to go. Concentrate. Give us all you got here.
Nobody messed up qualifying, so nobody blew right, up or nothing. Out there. Don't care who the fastest car in practice was.
Hot driver, Nick, let's go. Pedal to the double. You're right. Careful, still there. Right side. You got all the room you need. You're clear. Left side. Clear all around. Left side. Clear to your right. Clear all around.
Fucked me over here.
Coming to the green,
just
driver.
Just stomping.
Be ready.
Some horrible momentum to that corner.
Right side. Two laps to go.
Going on this inside.
Inside there, driver. Hold this line here. Left side clear. Clear all around. All clear.
How much that thing eats off the corners?
Clear, left side. Flag.
Yeah, I'm glad my AI drove up in his door like that.
Alright, coming to the green.
He ain't making
almost
he ain't,
ready.
22 ain't making turn
down. Man. Green down. Right side. Watch out, you're clear. Two to go.
Told you you weren't making turn one.
I'm in drive safe. Be smart.
You gonna run me in the fence like that?
Ready.
Ain't taking it.
Ready. Left side. Clear. Left side. Couple more turns. Two more. Two to go. Left side. Driver, hold this line here.
What the caution come out for? Could they not wait until we...
Almost ready. All right, driver. Dig. Go. Pedal to the middle. Couple more turns. Two more. Two to go.
She's out of time for the win. She ain't gonna make two and a half up. Well, I talk shit, she might.
Great job. What the magic out there.
Ooh, finally one on the road course. Fans never could see smoke by these mirrors. Fans never got to see smoke come off in rear tires like that. So our dirt tour dominance continues. We're the only driver to win races. Nine fans. Who's the truck? Chicagoland for Jennifer Joe Cobb. We'll race that later. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you in the next video.